his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Slower. Giddy up. Move it! Slow now.
Tracks rode off into the swamp. Arrows. I should take a look around. the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying. An arrow. Didn't mention this. Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Slower.
Oh, and you find the box?
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hack to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it, just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar. Gotta get him out of here. Wake up. See? Can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Girma. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
You can go, but I'm keeping the medicine. Nilfgaard'll find you and kill you anyways. Why should it go to waste?
Take it, and choke on it. Hmm.
taken all our grain.
Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
Elsa.
Come on, Roach.
One the wit of the clever bugger, then I'll teach him.
From a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss. And vodka. Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Freak.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Lost his boots in the rush. We meet again.
Thank you for saving me.
People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes...
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
I cried, Hellraiser.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care. Tracks lead back to the village.
Me gran told me about Smith's boy. Lad went
bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
When he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off. Oh, so it worked. Except it was some drowned man that had sucked on. Witcher had no to do with it. What did the boat do?
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I ought to talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies, do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the Black Ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down. Now follow me.
Gotta go. Apologize.
Looking for trouble?
It's Durban now.
Kings do the fighting. Peasants do the dying.
Greetings. Hey now.
Oh dear, strip the bark off the trees again. May the sun shine upon you. May the sun shine upon you. Any tidings from Vizima?
to my sight, Nop.
Up and at him.
What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved.
You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Do the fighting. Peasants do the dying. Damn, dear, stick the bark up.
Gideon. Again.
My gran told me about Smith's boy. Glad we're missing one day, so I hope that will be.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. To Damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the black ones. Meet me on the hill, overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Just destroy it.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hussar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better. His son. Come on, Hussar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
That him?
No. Maybe his son. Come on, Asar.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, Asar. Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
He found him! Hassar's caught his scent! Come on!
There is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No! He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Thank you.
medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Magic. A place of power. I'm too old for treks that long.
Run, Roach.
Giving me no choice.
He's ours! And miles and miles. Long trek.
Fucking bastard! Curses! Bastard curses!
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Right, men lovers, to work! I'll be blown!
That's that it.
Eight men numbers to work!
What now, you piece of filth?
How you like that silver? Not good.
Hey-ya!
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
told me about the Smithsboard. Lad went missing one day, so folk had a witch that was hunting nearby. Started poking him, asking. But he started twisting.
Come on. Slow now.
Kings do the fighting.
It's raining, it's pouring, and Bernie is roaring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself. Good morning.
Who told you that?
Jetty.
Now listen, Kev. You're never to sing that line again. Never. You're not to play with Jetty.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. So long.
May the sun shine upon you.
Slow now. Whoa.
Gideon. Come on.
Not so fast, Roach.
Nordling.
Slow now. Whoa.
Hey there.
Huh?
No, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us. The left of the plane, begging for spares.
Godspeed your work.
Greetings.
Hey, well met.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Godspeed your work.
Hey, well met.
Godspeed your work.
Giddy up.
pathetic.
Here, I'll play.
A place of power. Of power should draw from it.
Come on.
Damnation! The plague!
Ours is a decent village.
What?
Got anything interesting?
Hey there. Hey-ya. Faster. That's it, Roach.
just destroy it. Faster. Giddy up. Slower.
That's it, Roach.
Come to Pappy.